Hello children, today we are going to do activity of making standing line. For this, ma'am has taken a ball full of water and ma'am will put the finger into it. Dip your finger like this, okay? Now put it here and move it down. Wow! From up to down, okay? You will take your finger, put it on the top and move it down. Wow, you're making standing line. What we are making, children? Standing line. From come down, 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 like this. Again, dip into the water. Start. Come down, 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 down. Wow. So, this way you have to practice making standing line. From up to down, like this. See, it's a fun doing with the water. Put your finger into the water, dip it and put it on the top and come down like this. Wow, I'm making standing line. When we stand straight like this, na, same way we are making standing line. You also do the same activity at home. Take the water, take the slate, dip your finger into the ball and from up to down, you will move your finger and you will make the standing line like this. Okay, see, it's looking so nice. I'm liking to make the standing line. Again and again, I'm practicing it. Wow, you also practice making standing line from top to bottom. Okay, children? Did you all enjoy the activity? Do the same activity at home, okay? Bye-bye.